like mostly amphibians, but really anything we can find. I don't expect to find any reptiles, but there's a chance. And it's pretty dry in the valley, but it's nice and moist here, so we're expecting to find more than our last video, the video before the last. So, a giant salamander, oh my god.
Go away. Let's see it.
I've never, ever found a metamorphosed giant. This is so insane. This is a lifer for me. This is awesome. All right, time to say bye to this awesome giant salamander. Hope we can find another. They're so, so slippy. It's another coastal or maybe Pacific giant salamander.
Or maybe coast. We're not sure, but it's big. And you don't think it's a long-toed salamander?
No, that's not a long-toed salamander. They don't look like that.
What about a northwestern salamander?
No, not a northwestern salamander.
Look at his tail.
Oh, yeah, it could be. But probably not.
I'm going to come in close and then I'll let it go.
When you said
north. Can you show
it? Yeah. Can see him. There's a baby frog right here. Got him. Here, come down.
Here's one. Okay, safer.
So that he doesn't get hurt when he jumps.
Aww.
Look at the frog. Yeah, this is
again.
A tail frog. Tailed frog.
A male, right?
Yes, a male tail frog. Let's go! All those babies were probably tail frogs too then.
Maybe.
That is so sick. There you are, little boy. Aw. What a cutie.
Right here.
Found a redback.
Aww. So, how can you tell it's a redback?
Because it's the stripe goes all the way down to the end of its tail. That's the distinguishing feature, basically. Like, the most prominent one. Because no other salamander here has that.
Should we put it back?
Probably. Go on. There.
Okay.
In today's video, we found 3 Pacific giant salamanders and 5 tailed frogs. Okay. These were both lifers for me, and I am so pumped. We also found a western redback salamander. The cold, fast-flowing water is a great habitat for these amphibians. I had an awesome time herping with you today. If you made it this far, like and subscribe, and thanks for watching.